Bullying is not okay.
Lynn Coleman says her jaw dropped when she was sent video of her niece in a scuffle with a classmate. She learned some taunting in class at Tinker Elementary escalated to after-school confrontations.
I do know that this has occurred more than once.
And what's worse, she says the girl hitting her niece was being encouraged by her parents.
Basically, orchestrating a fight, telling her to get her, you know, things of that sort. You better not let her beat you up type thing.
One video shows at least one adult appearing to almost oversee the ordeal, while one child is on the ground being hit repeatedly. The videos have since been posted to social media.
I don't condone that the adults were orchestrating and letting their child be engaged in a fight out in the streets.
We reached out to the Middell School District. They tell News 4 the incident in question took place at a residence after school hours. We will not be issuing any further statements. Coleman reached out to school officials as well, saying she wants them to take more action against bullying.
They told me because they were off school premises that they had nothing to do with it.
Coleman says she wants to talk with the adults in the videos to try to keep this from happening again.
You would be a responsible adult to break it up.